When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
It will be the fabulous Freebirds versus American Alpha.
Two of the best teams I've seen in a long time.
Sleep on.
Jason Jordan getting completely dominated here.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Jeff Hardy. Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
It's Diesel against an imposing adversary.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. You know, I really like the champion's chances here in this one.
A certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought, but it's your career.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself.
Damn, that's the way it should be.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And you know what? I would have it no other way. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Jerry, tell us your thoughts on Big Daddy Cool. Diesel, a 7-footer, who weighs over 300 pounds, and is so agile he can leap down the bullets. What could someone expect in the ring against him? What if an impact would he do to end up a champion?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become a champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Come on, man. Many a challenger has come this far.
Dangerous.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
Drop kicks. Very nice.
He's got some serious punishment here. Like Diesel could be done for.
And the story right now for Diesel is not turning out like he envisioned it.
I expect a lot more from him here tonight.
He can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on.
He's making a stand here for this attack. Knocked out his leg.
Thank you. just not enough to get the job done. Can you believe the endurance of this?